The Bolt gives you extra storage to capture more photos and videos on your iPhones and iPads. In this video, we'll show you how to download and set up the Bolt app. Plug the Bolt in and a window will pop out automatically. Just click the App Store and you'll be directed to the app page. Now hit the download icon. Once it's finished downloading, the Bolt app icon will appear on your iPhone or iPad. Every time you plug in the Bolt, a window will pop up that asks you to allow your device to talk to the Bolt. Just click Allow and the app will open. Look at that. You can add a little extra security to your Bolt and add a passcode lock. You'll find this option under the settings gear icon on the top right of the home screen. Toggle the passcode lock setting and enter a 4-digit number. You'll be asked to confirm your passcode. Once a passcode is set, you'll need to enter it whenever you open the app. Once you have a passcode set, you can make it even easier to open the app with just a finger. Just hit the Touch ID button, and you'll be able to open the app just like you do your phone. If you want help using the backup and transfer features, or to see how to use the camera and video options, check out these videos. For any other questions, or to check out our FAQs, head on over to the product page at the link in the description below. Now go out and shoot some photos and videos.